executive director of the Small UAV Coalition, which represents businesses like Amazon and